Yeah, for her to break her ankle and then be back at this point in the season, I can't say enough about her work ethic and how bad she wants it. So it was great to see. Yeah, you know, for the second time ever for this program to reach the playoffs, and you know, to do it against Canisius, which is a very, very good team. You know, it's great, and we dealt with a lot of adversity this year, and you know, it's glad that we can come in here, get this win, and now make the playoffs. You know, it starts in practice. This week in practice, it's the best week, I would say, of the whole year. You know, they had focus, they had the energy. We knew that this weekend was going to be something special.